At least 6 persons were killed and 17 injured when a pickup van in which they were traveling fell into a roadside canal in Baruipur, South Bengal, late Sunday night. The incident took place a few minutes before midnight at Bagaltala, around 60 kilometers south of Kolkata, when the pickup van was heading towards Kolkata. Most of the victims were masons. The driver lost control of the vehicle and it first hit a lamppost and then a tree before falling into a roadside canal. Local residents began rescue operations. Later, police reached the spot and rushed the victims to hospitals. 6 persons were killed while 17 were injured. The injured persons have been admitted in 2 hospitals in South 24 Perganas and Kolkata. Conditions of 2 to 3 of the injured victims is critical, said an officer of Bagaltala Police Station. Police are now trying to find out whether the driver was speeding or the vehicle developed some technical snag which could have led to the accident.